coming up. Yep.
Some real fun stuff, some real crazy stuff, some real scary stuff.
TV, and I'm back again with another video in the kill it and burn y'all. No, but for real, it's your girl Naya BTV, and I'm back again with another video. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Before we get into this video, I'm looking very bummy, but we finna shake back, boo. Y'all, so today we are finna get on the road and go to Baton Rouge for the football game. My cousin is Miss Junior, so yeah, that's why we're going. We got shirts, Maggie. Trying to put together a little outfit with these shirts because I don't want to be too simple. But at the same time, it's like, you can't dress up a shirt like. Right now, we just getting ready. Well, I'm getting ready. I'm finna touch up my hair. A little bit. And then, y'all not going to be able to see my outfit till I get to my auntie house because this with my shirt at. I'ma cut it up. Y'all know I gotta be extra ghetto, so I'ma put my own little touch to it. So yeah, stay tuned for that, y'all. We finna get to it. Okay, y'all, I'm in the car now. I'm finna go pick up some people that's riding with me. Period.
Follow my YouTube. What is my YouTube? Princess
Naya. How you gonna say what is your YouTube? Shout your YouTube out. But yes, y'all, we in the car now. Finna get ready to get on the road. I don't have on my outfit now. I just fixed my edges and stuff like that. And I'ma get ready down there, BR. So I'm not even finna get ready right now. I'm finna be comfortable on the road. And yeah, it's
Mama.
I need to paint my nails. I'm painting my nails. Y'all, we is walking towards the game. We're gonna get back to y'all when we make it. It's hot. Do my lashes look messed up? I know. I had to put them on outside. I don't want to talk to nobody. You know. Y'all, we are walking.
Y'all wanna fall off? See you in a long
line. Put me in
the room. They want to see.
Man, they don't want to see you.
She got lemon hair.
What up?
It's an IV vlog. Got a crooked head. I'm good. Man, it might smell like bass and shit.
What up?
Can I
say what's up to my vlog?
Yo. He said yo. Yo. I bet they
became
able to say yo.
I tell girl, I have to say what's up to my vlog.
Be too fat.
No.
Who wants to open the mud? Nigga, I got the fucking heat.
Yo! Y'all, it's packed. Oh my god, we at the game and I'm gonna just show y'all everything. It's so too much. My allergies are messed up.
Yes,
They made their face.
Now it's time.
don't get me started. We be loose in the group. Don't get me started. My leg.
Okay, y'all, I am on the way to my nail appointment now. My nail appointment is not until 7:30 and it is 7:01. So I'm gonna make a stop before I go there. I gotta go pick up some shoes. I left at my cousin's house. So yeah, just updating you guys. We are on the way to the nail appointment. Are y'all ready for the set? Let me know. Drop that down below in the comments if you're ready to see the set. So I need to see that like right now. Drop it down below right now. I'm gonna get back to you guys when I get to her house. Bye. Hey y'all, I just made it to my nail tech house. I'm gonna blur it out so y'all can see. But yes, y'all, I just made it to my nail tech house. We're gonna get out the car and we're gonna go in. Well, first I'm gonna text her and let her know I'm outside, then we're gonna go in. So, are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Comment down below if y'all ready. Period. Just record and then stop it if I pick it. Show you the where I got it from. Hello, let me go. Dang, who I sent? Oh, I sent to my nails. Wait, this is what we did. So, shout out to you. I got this from you. Y'all got a little blunt right here.
And basically, I picked black and red, Halloween, French, coffin, long. The other choices were fall, ombre, extra long, stiletto. But I think I'm gonna still do like one stiletto. Well, no, I'm not. I'm doing all coffin. Yellow and black. And then black and white. Okay. And black and white. So if you want these cards, comment down below.
Let me see this picture.
That love you to everything.
You can sell them on eBay. Somebody
want them. Right.
Okay, hey YouTube, it's your girl Naya BTV, and we back again with another video. Y'all, I haven't showed y'all my nails, but I'm going to show y'all my nails. But y'all, we back again with another video. Sorry about the lightning. I'm starting this vlog in the car because at first I wasn't going to vlog, but I mean, it's footage, so why not vlog it? So y'all like, comment, and subscribe, baby, period. But I'm gonna go to the Cornmaze with a couple friends. 100 Cornmaze at that. It's $27. It's very scary. I've been before like 3 years ago when I was younger. So if it was real scary then I know it's real scary now. Then I'm going with some friends. And we're gonna get lit before we go. So it's gonna be even scarier. Like, it's gonna be scary, but I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can. Usually at Cornmazes you cannot record or you cannot use your flash, so we still gonna try to do what it gotta do, because I mean, it's for you guys, it's for me, it's for me and you guys, it's for both of us to watch, enjoy, have a good time and laugh it, period. Because I go back and watch all my YouTube videos. But if y'all can tell, I keep stop talking. I'm sick. But not that sick. I got cold. I almost said COVID. No. I got a cold, y'all. It's just my nose. And then I just been having a cough. And that's it. My nose just running. Like, it's just running. Trying to get all that mucus out of me. But yes, I got a cold, so that's why, you know, my hit is sound in my voice. But other than that, I am fine, y'all. I'm fine, y'all. So yeah, let's get to it. Oh yeah, I'm actually at Popeyes too. I've been so addicted to this hottest sauce, y'all. I promise to God, I will never lead you on wrong about anything. Y'all, this hottest sauce is the bomb. Ever since I got it, I have been here literally every freaking day. And I don't just get the same thing, but I get the spicy sandwich one day. I get the spicy sandwich and get the sauce on the side. I get the tenders or I get the nuggets. And the nuggets is just like the tenders. It's literally just like the tenders. They just small and it's more. But yes, this hottest sauce been the best. It's been the heat. I'm addicted. And I think this toxic. Is that toxic? Let me show y'all my nails. Let me prop y'all up and show y'all my nails. And I'm insert, you know, a cute little scene of it. So if y'all can't see this, you're gonna be able to see that. So I'm gonna do a hand at a time so you can see. Okay, this nail, y'all, it's a loser. Loser with an X on it. Like a bloody X. And then it got blood. Okay, so loser with a bloody X on it, y'all. And it got like blood splatters on it. This one is just a red rhinestone one. This one say it. It, girl. This one is like a blood dropping. And then this one is just this with some red rhinestones at the bottom and a black bear. Yes, I styled my set. I seen like a couple ideas from somewhere else. Like I seen this from somewhere else and ace the idea. She ate it. Ate it up, served it. But I came up with this one by myself. I came up with the it one by myself, and the blood, I've been seeing it everywhere, so yeah. But same with that one. Then this one, I seen this, it's like a eye in the face, y'all. Like, it's the man, I love. That's so cute. And then it say, booby. And then it's the same thumb, y'all. It's just a smiley. It's so cute. My nails are so cute. I'm in love with my nails. I love my nails. But these are the nails, you guys. But we in a car finna get something to eat. Then we're gonna head to my friend's house. And then we're gonna head to Dixie Cornmaze. That's the maze we went to, Dixie Cornmaze. It's like 45 minutes away from Shreveport. But from where I stay, you guys, it's only like 8 minutes away, literally. So even though I'm not even by my house, like, I'm bragging like I'm by my house. I'm not even by my house, y'all. I'm all the way in Shreveport. I'm not in by my house. Heartbreak, no case. Ooh, bye.
I gotta show them the thing first. Oh. I gotta show them the booze. Wait, get off the way, y'all. Y'all, we just walking into the Cornmaze. Listen. Y'all say what's up to my vlog, though. Okay.
I'm scared, my heart beating.
My heart beat too. Oh my freaking god. Ooh. How you feeling? How you feeling? That's what you want to see. What's your scared? Like,
I feel like, man, I know I'm finna punch somebody. I feel like I'm finna punch somebody.
Okay, I'm scared of one of the team. What's your pain?
I'm scared of one of the team.
Okay, okay. I'm not scared. Okay. Y'all the stuff this way. Where y'all going? We thinking. Y'all, we are walking to go to the Cornmaze.
I'm not playing.
What you say?
I'm a track star tonight.
Well, stop.
I'm punching any nigga that come up to me.
So y'all, we walking.
They can chase us through the fucking chainsaw. I'm scared as fuck. Anaya been here before, so she done telling us.
I'm
finna
cry.
Look, Anaya is the baby. She about to fucking.
Where am I? Chill out,
y'all.
Wait.
We're not in that yet, y'all.
Hell no.
Y'all, we gotta stay together.
I've been in hell for 300 years.
Oh, haven't we all?
I mean, y'all do live in Shreveport.
Yeah, you're right, girl.
We live in Blanchard.
Anyways, how's it going at Cattle Magnet High?
I'm good.
How's she know that?
I want to go home.
Oh, don't worry, Jordan. I just stopped you a little bit.
Well, that makes me feel loved.
On a scale of 1 through 10, it was scary. It was 10. It wasn't count. Scale of 1 to 10, how scary it was?
1.
Shit.
I was scared. I was so scared. I was running. I was holding on to everybody.
It was a
10
out of 10.
10 out of 10. Right. Chainsaw Man tried to kill us for real. Oh, y'all, we rolling, city rolling. Hey, we city rolling, man. We in the city.